everybody. It's Scott Steen with winnersandwiners.com. This five-star man selection comes courtesy of Nick Raffool. We call him Slick Nick over there at Winners and Winers. Slick Nick's taking a look as the Buffalo Bills take on the Tennessee Titans down there in Nashville, Tennessee. Buffalo is a three-point road underdog. Nick says he talks about Josh Allen's status remains up in the air. Now, as of this taping here on Saturday night, he has been cleared from concussion protocol, but is still officially questionable for the game. But Nick says it's hard to see the Bills taking a major step back, even if they have to have Matt Barkley under center. Barkley might even be a better pure passer than Allen, and the Bills, well, they were able to move the ball at times with him under center last week against the Patriots. Meanwhile, Bills running back Frank Gore continued to cement his spot in Canton with another 100-yard game last week, but it has been the Bills' defense that has given up, has given the team a chance to win every single week. Buffalo has allowed 17 points or less in every game so far this season, and they are one of the best run-stuffing teams in the NFL. The underdog, well, they have covered the spread in each of the last four meetings between these two squads, and the road team is 5-2 against the spread in their last seven meetings. Take the Bills to come out on top in this AFC matchup on Sunday. So, go ahead and get yourself down on the Buffalo Bills plus the 3 points. And at the end of this contest, you can join Slick Nick. And you pick up your winning tickets and